Hi, this is Sandal. You know, I want to quickly talk about Birla Ayurvedic. One of my relatives came here, so he went for Virajan and he said he had good results. Basically, he said he felt light and overall body improved. So I came here to visit him, and even when I came here, I came on a plan so that I can also try a treatment here. Okay, so basically I visited Nepenthe Center, which was very close to where we live, or where he lives rather. So we came here for that treatment, and they did Dr. Nijala, who's a really great doctor here. She did an assessment on me and said suggested me to go in for the Virajan. So I was here for approximately 10 days, so she gave me a treatment which would more or less cover up in the 10 days. Okay, so the problems, if you're talking about what problems I had, was not, I can't really say it's a problem, but yes, there was some kind of uncomfortness. Okay, like basically I had a bloated stomach, I sometimes have a gastric problem and things like that. So I was really not very keen on, I really did not expect it to solve all my issues, but I thought, why not give it a try here when I'm here. So basically I came here, took the treatment, and Dr. Nijala also suggested me a few steps here. So after that I did the treatment, and it was just a course of 10 days, and a lot of which the medicine was really for the 8 days. Okay. So the food was also on a diet. So after that, you know, my body has improved a lot. If you're asking on what terms, you know, I kind of had that acidity kind of issues, my bloating, that gastric problem totally vanished. Okay. And with regard to the loss of weight, yes, I've lost my weight as well. So basically I was around 86 and odd, right now I'm gone to 82. So there was a huge difference in a span of 10 days. And I've got an ultra dry skin. Okay, basically my skin is always dry. After this treatment, the skin has also improved, you know. It doesn't feel so dry as of these days. The only final suggestion that I would say is, if you have any problems, or if you can really come here, try out a few things, and you will yourself see the differences rather than me telling you. Thank you.